polishing up GSR 5 spoke fat 5s. Yeah, nice and wet. Start sanding. No, this is the next one.
Your machine.
Yeah, lots of elbow grease. Starting to look much better. Try the drill technique. Worked out good. Come back with a brand new 600 grit. Thanks, yeah. Well, at this point, my GoPro memory was full, so I had to stop and upload what I already had. Sure, everything is wet. You want to keep this whole last process as wet as you can. Hit the lip one last time. Now I'm gonna go wash it off. Now that the wheel is fully dried, I'm going to apply some compound. Now, I actually could use the top of my bottle, but I got a hole in the side, so this is what I've been using. Next, Ultimate Polish on Meguiar's. Sure, there is better stuff out there, but I got an abundance of this. New rag, semi-clean. That right there is perfection. Pretty damn good. So this is the finished wheel. Nice, pretty, reflective, almost mirror-like. Not quite there, but when more compound and polishing, can definitely be mirror-like finish. Overall, I'm pretty satisfied with it. I still need to do the lip, the outside of the lip, after I get these scratches repaired, which I'll probably do another video here soon.